If you use an ATM, Albuquerque police want you to be on alert. Suspects are catching innocent victims off guard, threatening them with weapons to get some quick cash. Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold is here to explain the most recent scare.
Doug, last night two people were held at gunpoint at an ATM near Tramway and Central. It's a frightening trend we've been telling you about for weeks now, and only on 7. We just talked to a victim who says he's lucky to be alive.
The whole time, I was picturing what it'd feel like to get shot.
Andrew Banks is the one who prompted this crime scene near Tramway and Central Tuesday night when he called 911.
It's pretty scary. You don't really expect that to happen to you when you just go to the ATM.
Banks says he was here with a friend withdrawing money from an ATM. And right before they drove off, he claims Henry Scott caught them off guard with a gun and demanded money.
And he gets out of his car, rolls up to our window, and threatens to shoot both our brains out.
Police say the suspect fled with $60 and his cell phone. They caught him after a short pursuit and arrested his alleged getaway driver, too.
This is pretty scary.
Scary because something similar happened at this Wells Fargo at 4th and Candelaria earlier this month. Police say two different suspects were targeting elderly customers at this ATM and held an 84-year-old woman at knife point to get her purse. She talked to us anonymously about the frightening encounter.
She had shown me that knife right away, and she said, "Don't scream, don't yell, don't do nothing. I'll demolish your face."
The threat won't stop her from going to the ATM again. The same goes for Andrew Banks.
You know, you just never know. You just got to be careful and watch your back.
They just learned to be more aware. The victims from last night's holdup probably won't see their money again. Police say the suspect who held them at gunpoint spent the cash on video games and food before he was caught. Doug, back to you.
Police say if you use an ATM, be aware of your surroundings. If it's not in a well-lit or busy area, go to another location. If you have a purse, leave it in your car. And if someone approaches you or your vehicle, call 911 and drive to the closest safe area for help.